เอาไว้ก่อน
จับบ้างเล
ยเอากามีปัญหาอย่างกราสบอร์ด The secret weapon ไม่เลิกก็มีน้ำนังบุกจุ๊ส
บางสิ่งไม่รู้ก็มีน้ำน
ังอาสลามาสัลกูเรสลาดลาดนะตบบิลเลียนามินลาดนะบ้าละกิสัยกิสัยอะไรกิสัยอะตะกันลงกิสัยอะไรอะไรกัน This next song's called Please.
by that. What about our judges? Let's hear what they have to say. Let's start off with Grant Collins of Musicians Warehouse. What do you think, Grant?
I think it was absolutely fantastic. Yeah, great effort. Nice to hear. As I said earlier, I think I'm not as familiar as maybe as I should be with that genre of music, but the fact the last one was an original, I thought was it was great to hear. Band's really tight. Another great drummer. Two fantastic drummers in a row. I'm going to need a new drum kit, I think, for tomorrow. But yeah, fantastic. Strong performance, guys. Really very good.
And Dia Hassan, what do you think?
I loved the entire show, and especially the original track. I thought it was really, really good. Of course, the drummer, the guitar work is really cool. The vocal work is really good. I can hear a bit of sort of Deftones in there. I don't know if that's one of the influences, but really good set.
Last but not least, Mark Escueta.
Napakagaling na performance. Lahat kayo individually magaling, very good. Tsaka together, ang ganda ng tunog nyo, pantay-pantay. Ang ganda ng use of guitar effects and pati yung vocal effects, very good. Congrats!
Do we have another one of our judges' favorites on stage with us? We will find out soon. We have two bands left for us tonight. Are you guys enjoying yourselves? Yeah. All right, just so you know, again, this